from just AutoNetwork. I'm here in Vancouver, Canada with Land Rover to belong to the new Evoque. We're getting ready to take a few boats across the bay for the cars that we'll be test driving. And we'll be driving from Vancouver up to Whistler Mountain. As always, please buckle up. Don't drink and drive. See you on the road. In downtown Vancouver with Land Rover, and we're all trying to get together here in front of the hotel. We're gonna walk across the street, get in a couple of boats that are gonna take us across the bay where we'll be test driving the new Evoque. And right here in front of the hotel, they have one partially submerged in some water. And hopefully we won't have to go through any treading water like that. Vancouver Convention Center. And we're taking a stroll over to, like I said earlier, a couple of boats that are going to take us across the bay. Flame. Ah, historical. What's that, a Lego whale jumping out of the water there?
They actually lit it up a couple nights ago, I don't know why.
And this is where they had the Olympics. Here the flame was lit there, next to the convention center. Here we are going down the ramp to the boats. How many per boat?
About 12 per boat. Anything more than that, they're swimming.
So thanks, Bob. Okay. Heading down to the boats that are going to take us across the bay to the new Evoque that we'll be driving up the Whistler Mountain.
Okay. Yeah. Jesus. I'm supposed to be
Well, I mean, even just to get over.
Can you swim, Frank? Is this deeper than 20 inches?
Okay.
Let's go there. This is us.
I think this is a little deeper than 20 inches.
I need to grab a quick shot.
Well, I'm in car 10. This is 10.
That's it.
All right, guys, what we want to do is just find your vehicle so you kind of know where you're going to be heading afterwards. You don't need to get in them. We're going to hang out for a bit while we unload the last two. And when we start moving vehicles, obviously the only people you want to pay attention to is myself or Ken. That's it. Don't move unless we tell you to. We'll thank you now for some patience. And don't fall off.
Stay in the middle, Steve.
It's a little choppy. A little choppy today, they bumped a little bit, so just be careful.
Another group of journalists coming on their boat to join us on the barge. Roosevelt, we're here on the barge. As you can see in the background, it's car number 10. And beyond that is nothing but water. And we had a boat like the one coming up here to drop us off on the barge. The cars have been pre-assigned once we dock. Go ahead to the off-road track.
All right, guys, let's go.
Roosevelt with AutoNetwork here in Vancouver, Canada, with Land Rover for the launch of the new Evoque. And that's Vancouver, where we came from. And over here, as I pan around, is what they call North Vancouver.
Us, okay?
Yes, Aid, I guess.
And then once we get near the ramp, I'll turn you over to Fred, which is on the shore.
Yep,
there's a little off-road thing over there, and we'll play for a few minutes. Any questions, any problems? Anybody forget anything else besides the one person? We got that boat coming back. So. Guiding you now. All right.
Okay. Thanks.
Fred, we got a photographer in the back as well, besides Char. We want to get off.
It's Don't hit Fred.
Perfect. Yeah, try and take some of these at an angle till you get up to John between those two logs.
Okay.
Probably last one to get off the barge. I'm out here shooting video, so I'm not getting the inside experience. I'll hop in as soon as Mark clears the debarkation.